come to the conclusion that creating my own path in life will never be that easy. But in the end, it's where I'm destined to be. My desired path is what made me who I am. We all have our own. Preserving the memories of my unnatural history that caused me to have such a unique mind is very important to me. But does the audience care? What's the difference? I'll always be who I am. I'll always march to the beat of my own drum. I'll never blend with the crowd. I am the travesty. I will never conform to society. Now the real question is, why would you?